My name is Mr. Larry Reed, proud principal at Firebaugh High School. Please stand and remain standing as our graduates enter to the processional music. Immediately following the processional, we ask that you remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance and the national anthem. Thank you. At this time, I would like to call the Associated Student Body President, Irad Reyes, to lead us in the flag salute.
Thank you, Mr. Reed. Graduates and guests, please place your right hands over your heart. Face the flag. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. Please remain standing for the playing of our national anthem performed by the Firebaugh High School Bands under the direction of Ms. Karen Mercado.
Thank you, Irad, and to our band. You may all be seated. Good evening, once again. As the principal at Firebaugh High School, and on behalf of the Linwood Unified School District Board of Education, the great students and faculty of Firebaugh High School, I welcome you to today's graduation ceremony. Before we continue our program, let me take a moment to introduce you to our guests. From the Linwood Unified School District Board of Education, President Alfonso Morales. Vice President Gary Hardy Jr. Member Maria G. Lopez. Member Julian Del Real Calleros. Superintendent Dr. Gudiel Crosswaite. From the City of Linwood, Mayor Pro Tem Rita Soto. Council Member Gabriela Camacho. Council Member Juan Munoz Guevara. Council Member Jose Luis Salache. From the Linwood Unified School District, Deputy Superintendent of Educational Services, Dr. Shauna Dinkins. Assistant Superintendent of Human Resources, Dr. Brian Lucas. Assistant Superintendent of Technology and Innovation, Dr. Patrick Giddes Ribongo. Director of Secondary Education, Christine Arastegui Manson. Director of Special Education, Dr. Hector Marquez Mesa. Director of Human Resources, Carlos Zaragoza. Assistant Director of Educational Services, Selena Pinello. Firebaugh High School Assistant Principals Christine Estrada Smith, Kayton Shaw, Dr. Alex Vieta, now, please welcome back Aidad Reyes to give her ASB president speech.
Good evening, honored guests, loving parents and family, beloved friends, and my fellow graduates. It brings me immense pleasure to stand up here today and welcome you all to celebrate the accomplishments of the class of 2023. My name is Aidad Reyes. I am this year's ASB Executive President. For months now, I've contemplated what to say on this special day, and while I'd love to give an inspiring speech, I'm choosing to rather speak from the heart. To my fellow graduates, no one ever prepares you for how bittersweet it is to see and become the person you are today. While our journeys may not have been all the same, our journeys took place under the same roof, for the most part. 4 years ago, we walked onto campus not knowing where life would take us. And while our high school years may not have been as perfect as in the movies, we made it work. Our freshman year was cut short, and a pandemic took over most of our lives. But despite the circumstances, we still came out on the other side. It may have not been ideal, but we can't control how life takes its course. I know our final chapter feels abrupt, but as this chapter ends, we turn the page to a new chapter of our lives. Whether you're continuing your education in college, entering the workforce, or you're still not sure, I want you to remember, life is a journey of self-discovery, and it's perfectly normal to be unsure about the future. Our future isn't something we enter, but rather something we create. We're entering a time of exploration, of trying new things and finding our passions. Some of us may change our majors multiple times or explore different career paths before finding the one that truly resonates with us. And that's all a part of the process. Your journey is yours and yours alone to make. Take risks, say YOLO, step out of your comfort zone, and don't be afraid to fail. It is through these experiences that we learn and grow the most. Embrace the unknown and be open to the possibilities that lie ahead. Life has a funny way of surprising you, as we've come to know. Sometimes the most unexpected paths lead to the greatest adventures. A mis padres y a todos los padres y seres queridos aquí el día de hoy, desde el fondo de mi corazón, gracias por todo. Sin ustedes no tendríamos las oportunidades que hoy nos han brindado. Es gracias a sus esfuerzos, amor y apoyo que hoy estamos aquí. A mi mamá, gracias sinceramente por todo. Ninguna palabra será suficiente. Para darte las gracias por todo lo que has hecho para mí y mis hermanos. Espero un día ser igual de fuerte, inteligente y maravillosa igual que tú. Y a mi papá, también gracias por todo. Aunque no todo el tiempo hemos estado de acuerdo en varias cosas, siempre estaré agradecida por todos los consejos que nos has dado de la vida y las oportunidades que gracias a tu esfuerzo hemos tenido. Mis hermanos y yo hemos sido afortunados de tenerlos a ambos en nuestras vidas. Una vez más, gracias a todos los padres y seres queridos. To my siblings, where can I begin? Fabi, thank you for being like a second mother and always offering me advice whenever I find myself struggling. Your words have impacted me one way or another. To my bestie Westie, Michelle, you're truly one of my favorite persons to exist on this planet. I would be completely lost without you by my side, supporting every smart and dumb decision I've ever made. I know I don't tell you often, but I love you, and I'm glad to have the privilege to call you my sister. To my little sister, Naima, I know as much as I complain about people telling us we look alike and you stealing my clothes, I still love you, and although I may not always say it, I'm very proud of the person you're becoming and can't wait to see where life takes you. Finally, to my little brother, who probably doesn't have a clue as to what I'm saying, Regardless of how mad and annoyed you get me, I love you and all the quirks that come with you. To my best friends, the mom group, Natalie, Jasmine, Isabella, Haley, and my platonic soulmate, Hannah, words cannot express how much love and admiration I have for each and every one of you. You all complete me and make me want to be a better person. I have never in my life felt friendship as pure as ours, so thank you for all the adventures, the laughs, the cries, the Uber trips, and every single little thing your friendship has given me. Thank you as well to the friends I've made along the way. Jasmine Castellanos, Citlali, Brian, Johan, Aaron, Valerie, Crystal, Yuli, Jennifer, Christina, and anyone else who has supported me or simply been there for me. Thank you. I'd also like to thank the Firebaugh High School teachers and counselors who have helped us get to this point, especially the adults who treated me as more than just a student, but as a human being. Dr. Reynoso, Ms. Parkhill, Ms. Thomas, Ms. Astorga, Ms. Camateros, Mr. Ramirez, Ms. Frizzell, and Axel, thank you for your unwavering support and kindness throughout these last 4 years and the last couple of months. As I reach the end of my speech, I leave you with a quote from my favorite artist. You just do what you can and you have as much fun as possible. Frank Ocean. It's been an honor and a privilege to be your ASB president. Congratulations, class of 2023. Thank you. Now please welcome Jasmine Castellanos to give her senior class president speech.
Good evening, parents, distinguished guests, and fellow graduates. I am Jasmine Castellanos, the class of 2023 senior president. It has been an honor and a privilege being your class president, and I am incredibly proud of each and every one of you. We did it. From the beginning, this has been a moment that we have both dreaded and anticipated. It is a day that seemed distant because everything seems so far away until it's not, until it's very real. We have been excited for this day to arrive, for the due at 11:59 to be over, the day that we are free. But now that it's finally here, I feel almost sad because I have grown attached. Attached to a home that we built and stories that we wrote. Attached to the people that helped write those stories. These are many people I assumed you could only find in books, but they have impacted my life significantly. I have spent most of my life indulging in books and reading about adventures. I lived my life through characters and stories before I met people who made my life feel surreal. These people have taught me things and led me to attain new experiences novels would have never been able to. I want to start with Hannah and Irad, who taught me to value friendship. My dear friend Valerie has taught me the true meaning of fun. She's the one true life of the party. Michelle showed me that friends are family you choose. Derek taught me that prioritizing myself and taking risks is essential too. To the person who was my desk partner in kindergarten and now is my right-hand woman, my vice president, Siklali, you taught me what it means to be dedicated and hardworking. I want to thank the class cabinet as a whole, Siklali, our secretary, Aaron, and Brian, our treasurer. I seriously could not have survived this year without you. You guys should be up here with me. Thank you for all your hard work to make our year memorable. I would also like to mention ASB. ASB was not just a club, but part of what made Firebaugh a home for me. It is part of my story. I have created unbreakable bonds in this class. I have cried, smiled, laughed, and lived through it all with the friends I have made there. It will forever be a part of who I am, whether it's because of the permanent paint stains on my clothes or the memories I made there. Sobre todo, quiero dar las gracias a mis padres. Sin ellos, no habría logrado tanto como lo hice en los últimos 4 años. Me han dado su máximo apoyo tanto en mis estudios académicos como extracurriculares. Ya sea que eso significaba sacrificar su horario de sueño por mí, o simplemente estar a mi lado en cada paso del camino. Gracias, papá, por las veces que te has quedado despierto hasta tarde conmigo, mientras terminaba mi tarea para que no estuviera sola. Gracias por las palabras de ánimo y por creer siempre en mí. Gracias, mamá, por asegurarme de que siempre podía contar contigo para cualquier cosa. Los quiero. Esto es para ustedes. All of these unique individuals are characters in my story. They have added emotion, made life a work of art, and made it poetry. Without them, there's nothing. No moments worth mentioning, just blank pages in a book waiting to be written. Moments are important. We live life in seconds, minutes, and moments. Whether captured in pictures or letters or simply in our minds, these moments will become stories. We are here on this earth only once. No matter where we are or who we become, it is important to remember. To remember how it feels to be 18. How it feels to be who we were today, because who we are now is part of who we are in the future. Remember to live, to accept the love you deserve, and to live authentically. Living forever doesn't mean not aging. Being alive doesn't mean just breathing. We are alive through stories and pages, and we live infinitely through what is told in them. I want us to take a moment and look around. This is a moment to take in, because the people around you, you may never see again. We'll never be teenagers sitting together in a field like this, laughing at jokes in class like last week, or working hard to reach the same goal. These are the people you are going to miss. Not just your friends, but the person you shared your snacks with during sixth period, or the person who makes the whole class laugh at random moments. These are the people who make school feel like home. Each of you has created moments that made school feel this way, and those are the moments where you feel alive. How many of you have felt alive? These are one of those moments right now where we feel free and very much alive. A moment that is not a story yet. A moment that is happening right this second. Live in it. I end with a quote from one of my favorite books, The Perks of Being a Wallflower. And in this moment, I swear, we are infinite. Love always, Jasmine. Congratulations to the class of 2023. Thank you. Now please welcome back our principal, Mr. Reed.
Thank you. Good evening, students, parents, family members, community members, City of Linwood officials, Linwood Unified School District staff, Firebaugh High School staff, Linwood Unified School District cabinet members, and Linwood Unified School District board members. It is with great honor that I stand before you today as the proud principal of Marco Antonio Firebaugh High School. Tonight, we are celebrating the class of 2023 as they are preparing to culminate high school and begin their journey to the next phase of their lives. That next step will be challenging yet fruitful, as all of our graduating seniors sitting before us have been prepared for the 21st century with skills, habits, and supporters who will be there throughout the journey. One of the phrases most used in education is lifelong learning. And now that quick and powerful phrase will be needed by each and every one of you. The class of 2023 experienced education before the pandemic, during the pandemic, and after the pandemic. This embodies the term fluidity, one of the most vital characteristics of the most important, powerful element in the world, which is simply water. Be like water, class of 2023, and that means to be adaptive, having the capacity to handle change. Change yourself from within, thus making you thrive in whatever situation you find yourself. Water is also extremely powerful because it is persistent. Over time, it is able to help shape the obstacles that it is flowing in between. Students, be persistent in writing down your goals, pursuing excellence, and exercising good character and decision making. Those habits will eventually become powerful, just as water, and begin to affect change within you and around you. During this school year, we have made many memories, which you will recall as life goes on. School memories will derive from class time spent with peers, teachers, teachable moments, and mistakes. Let those memories be a guide in your journey, But do not let it define your journey, as your journey begins each and every day you wake up. The journey is summed up by the lion and gazelle story. Life that existed yesterday has nothing to do with life that will exist tomorrow. New habitats are formulated daily. And each morning, whether you're the lion or gazelle, you better get up running, ready to conquer the day. Do not get in the habit of attempting to conquer life. Take it one step and one day at a time. Inches can turn to miles over time. All students, at this time, I would like for you to stand. Please turn and give your parents, family members, and supporters a thunderous round of applause. They were there with you through the journey, and they're here tonight with you to celebrate your success. Now be seated. Please help me congratulate the class of 2023. The honor of class salutatorian is awarded to the student with the second highest grade point average in the graduating class. It is my great honor to introduce you to this year's salutatorian, Stephanie Rebollard Ramirez. Stephanie has earned this honor by earning a 4.4250 GPA during her 4 years at Firebaugh High School. This fall, Stephanie will be attending the University of California, San Diego. Please help me in welcoming to the podium our 2023 class salutatorian, Stephanie Rebollard Ramirez.
Good evening, students, parents, and staff members. Bienvenidos, estudiantes, padres, y miembros de persona. I just wanted to start off by saying how hard it was for me to write a speech, maybe because I wrote this the night before. Okay. I would first like to say congratulations to the class of 2023. We faced a lot of hardships in our 4 years, especially through the pandemic, but nonetheless, we've made it. Firstly, this is unbelievable. I remember being in kindergarten and reading to myself that I was class of 2023. It seems so far, and yet here we are, celebrating our accomplishments on this field. All the memories that we have made and all the challenges we have faced have shaped us into who we are as a person. We're never experiencing high school again. It's kind of scary, but it's fun. We are never going to complain about the lunch food or make fun of the underclassmen as if we were never underclassmen. Everything is going to change. En primer lugar, esto es increíble. Recuerdo estar en la primaria leyendo a mí mismo que yo era clase de 2023. Parecía tan lejos y, sin embargo, aquí estamos, celebrando nuestros logros aquí. Todos los recuerdos que creamos y todos los desafíos que enfrentamos nos han moldeado en lo que somos como personas. Nunca volvimos a experimentar la escuela secundaria. Furthermore, I want everyone to know that it's okay to feel unprepared for the future. Do people really expect 17 to 18-year-olds to know what they want to do in the future for the rest of their lives? It's okay to explore around in college, especially since some of us do not really feel comfortable with the major we've chosen. Now, don't get me wrong, I love theater and I love to act, but I don't know if I'm going to do it for the rest of my life. Plus, I feel like my years in choosing what I wanted to do in life were very rushed. Half of our high school years were spent on a screen while frying our brains off in TikTok. Regardless, I wish everyone the best of luck for the future. Follow your dreams and passions and don't let anyone stop you, not even people. Never let people's words affect you as a person. People are always going to judge you for who you are as a person, whether it's for your looks or your personality. As long as you focus on yourself, you'll be a bigger achiever and you'll have a more positive atmosphere. I'm grateful and happy that my family, teachers, and friends have supported me. Estoy agradecida y feliz de que mis maestros, mi familia y amigos me han apoyado desde el primer día. Papá, estoy agradecido por enseñarme cómo ser un gran trabajador
y mamá, estoy agradecida por enseñarme cómo ser yo mismo y cómo hablar por mí mismo. Y mi hermano, thank you for being my number one supporter, for teaching me my way through college, and I'm glad I have you as a brother. Estoy bien agradecida por mi familia. Speaking of happiness, to me, happiness is my number one priority in life. I always make sure to have free time to do something and that makes me happy. And I'm excited what the future holds for me. And all I know is that I want to be happy. Therefore, I hope to inspire others to live life to the fullest and to be happy. And finally, before I get kicked off stage, I would like to end off with one of my favorite quotes from my favorite anime's Fruits Basket. Let us accept things end, even if it scares us. Y finalmente, me gustaría terminar con uno de mis citas favoritas de mi anime favorito, Fruits Basket. Aceptamos que las cosas terminan, incluso así nos asusta. In this case, our high school years were enjoyable and memorable, but we have to realize that we are entering a new step in our lives. I know we can go through it, just like in high school. So step up, seniors, let's live our life to the fullest and don't let anyone or anything stop you from achieving your dreams. Thank you.
Thank you. The honor of class valedictorian is awarded to the student with the highest grade point average in the graduating class. It is my great honor to introduce to you this year's valedictorian, Jesus Paredes. Jesus has earned this honor by earning a 4.6458 GPA during his 4 years at Firebaugh High School. This fall, Jesus will be attending UCLA. Please help me in welcoming to the podium our 2023 class valedictorian, Jesus Paredes.
Look, I can stand here and bore you all with the details of the obstacles we as a class of 2023 have faced to get to this point, but I'm not going to. I instead would like to extend a hand of gratitude to everyone who did help us reach this point we're at today, such as the faculty here at Marco Antonio Firebaugh High School, to all the parents and those close to us who supported us throughout our entire journey. This would have never been possible without all your support. So from the bottom of my heart, I thank you all. With that being said, class of 2023, good luck, try our best, and never give up. I'd also like to personally thank my sister for allowing me to pursue being the valedictorian with her constant support for me every year. And to my parents who immigrated here from Mexico to the United States, I would never be in the position I'm at today without your aid. I thank you all.
Thank you, Jesus. Before we present the diplomas to tonight's graduates, I would like to take a moment to tell you a little bit about this year's graduates and their accomplishments. You can find the names of these graduates in the graduation program denoted by special symbols. AP Scholar Award recipients. This year, we had 25 students earn AP Scholar Awards, which are granted to students who receive a score of 3 or higher on 3 or more advanced placement exams. We also have 1 AP Scholar with Distinction Award, which is granted to students that receive the 3 or higher on at least 5 AP exams. Congratulations, AP Scholars. Please stand, AP Scholars. Thank you. International Baccalaureate Diploma Program. The International Baccalaureate IB program is an internationally recognized course of study designed to prepare students for higher education. The IB curriculum is an integrated, comprehensive, and balanced mix of sciences and humanities. and students are evaluated according to the highest international standards of assessment over a two-year period. At Firebaugh, students may earn an IB diploma or choose to earn certificates on IB courses of their choosing. At this time, I would like to recognize the efforts of our IB course candidates, and I ask them to stand and be recognized for their honors. IB students that are going for your certificate, please stand. Thank you. Thank you. To earn the IB diploma, students must pass examinations in six subject areas, write an extended essay of 4,000 words describing an independent research project, complete 150 hours of creative action and service activities, and take part in a critical thinking seminar called Theory of Knowledge. At this time, I would like to recognize the efforts of our IB diploma candidates, and I ask them to stand and be recognized for their efforts. These students have completed the most rigorous course of study at Firebaugh High School, and if successful, will start college as sophomores. Congratulations. IB diploma students, stand up, please. Full diploma. Thank you. National Honor Society members. Next, I would like to acknowledge our seniors that are members of the National Honor Society. These 20 seniors have been awarded the Distinguished Stole, which they earned by exemplifying the four pillars of scholarship, service, leadership, and character. Congratulations, National Honor Society members. Please stand. NHS. Thank you. This year, 91 students have earned the Golden State Seal of Merit on their diploma. They have earned this distinction by demonstrating mastery of the high school curriculum in at least six subject areas, including English language arts, mathematics, science, and U.S. history. These students will receive a special gold seal on their diplomas. Congratulations, Golden State Seal Merit Diploma recipients, to be determined. Please give them a big round of applause. This year, 61 students earned the field of biliteracy on their diplomas. They have earned this distinction by demonstrating a high level of proficiency in speaking, reading, and writing in one or more languages in addition to English. These students will receive a special seal on their diplomas. Congratulations, State Seal of Biliteracy Diploma recipients. Please stand. Thank you. This year, we would like to acknowledge Abigail Preciado and Robert McClinton as the recipients of the Shirley Ann Davis Memorial Scholarship. This scholarship is awarded to the top African-American female and male students with the highest grade point average at the school. Congratulations. Please stand. Scholarship recipients. This year, we had over 96 seniors receive scholarships from various organizations and universities. Our students earned over $88,500 in scholarships this year. Please give them a big round of applause. Top 10 seniors. Now, it is my pleasure to present this year's top 10 ranked graduating seniors to you. Rank 10, attending Cal State University Dominguez Hills, GPA 4.173, Fatima Gutierrez Pena. Rank number 9, California State University, Long Beach, GPA 4.175, Fernando Damian Llamas. Rank number 8, University of California, Irvine, GPA 4.185, Rebecca Cortez. Rank number 7, Cal Poly Pomona, GPA 4.235, Alejandra Vaca Alvarez. Rank number 6, University of California, Irvine, GPA 4.238, Alondra Asahi Lopez. Ranked number 5, attending Cal State University Long Beach, GPA 4.2826, Mauricio Velasquez. Ranked number 4, University of California, Los Angeles, GPA 4.295, Rebecca Sophia Lopez. Ranked number 3, University of California, Berkeley, GPA 4.30, Crystal Melendez. Ranked number 2, University of California, San Diego, GPA 4.425, Stephanie Rebillard Ramirez. Ranked number 1, University of California, Los Angeles, GPA 4.645, Jesus Rodrigo Perez Mendieta. Congratulations to our class of 2023 top 10 seniors. Please give them one last round of applause. Thank you. You may be seated. Each year, we ask our seniors to give us a glimpse of their plans. This year, senior surveys tell us that 124 of our graduates plan to attend a two-year college with plans to transfer to a four-year college. The two-year colleges they plan to attend include Cerritos College, Cypress College, East Los Angeles College, El Camino College, Irvine Valley College, Compton College, Long Beach City College, Rio Hondo, and Santa Monica City College. One senior will be attending the trade school, LA Trade Tech. One senior has enlisted in the U.S. Navy. 84 seniors will be attending 8 California State Universities this fall. Our 2023 graduates will be attending Cal State Dominguez Hills, Cal State Fullerton, Cal State Los Angeles, Cal State Long Beach, Cal State Fresno, Cal State Northridge, Cal Poly Pomona, and San Francisco State. 17 seniors will be attending 5 UC campuses this fall. Our 2023 graduates will be enrolling at the following UC campuses: UC Irvine, UCLA, UC Merced, UC Riverside, and UC San Diego. We also have one senior attending a private university, the University of Laverne. Congratulations to all of our graduating seniors in the class of 2023. At this time, I would like to call Superintendent Dr. Guriel Crosswaite to the podium for the presentation of the graduating class. As the principal of Marco Antonio Firebaugh High School, and on behalf of the administration and faculty, I hereby certify that today's students have met all of the graduation requirements established by the Board of Education and are eligible for graduation from the Linwood Unified School District. I present to you all the students who have met the graduation requirements for the class of 2023.
Thank you, Mr. Reed. Good evening, everyone. I'd like to ask our board to join me here at the podium with our President Morales, Mr. Gary Hardy Jr., Mrs. Lopez, and Mr. Del Real Calleros. Class of 2023, on behalf of the Board of Education, I am pleased to accept the Marco Antonio Firebaugh High School Class of 2023 and award to its members the diploma verifying completion of all the graduation requirements of the Linwood Unified School District. The entire Board of Education congratulates these students and their families who have achieved this milestone. The board also wishes success and happiness to all of this year's graduates and their families. Congratulations, felicidades.
Thank you, Superintendent Crosswaite. Students, here is the moment you have all been waiting for. First row of students, please stand and make your way to the stage. I would like to ask for the assistance of our board members and district office administration to help present the diplomas to this year's graduating class. Here to announce the names of this year's graduates are our esteemed faculty members, Luis Perez and Virginia Herrera Alvarez. Please give them a big round of applause.
Jennifer Ramos Ramirez.
Jasmine Castellanos.
Osvaldo Perez.
Irad Reyes.
Congratulations.
Valerie Delgado.
Fatima Gutierrez Piña.
Alexandra Espinosa.
Fernando Damian Llamas.
Congratulations.
Citlali Mecinas.
Rebecca Cortez.
Kareli Alvarez.
Alejandra Vaca Alvarez.
Valerie De La Cruz.
Alondra Asai Lopez.
Georgina Alvarenga.
Mauricio Velázquez.
Liliana Ceja Carrillo.
Rebecca López.
Carlos Bernal.
Crystal Meléndez.
Aaron Flores.
Stephanie Rebollar Ramirez.
Francisco Flores.
Jesús Paredes Medetín.
Victoria Campos.
Lisbeth Chilling.
Jessica Murillo.
Luis Ruiz.
Alexandra Flores.
Sergio Ramirez.
Luis Duran.
Jose Esparza.
Luis Fuentes.
Ariana Saraí Trujillo.
Priscila Rodriguez.
Destiny González.
Catherine Perez.
Leslie Elizabeth Ochoa.
Mariana Echeveste.
Kayla Puente.
Cynthia Hernandez Gonzalez.
Hannah Arce.
Maritza Ortiz.
Angel Sanchez Vargas.
Wilber Guerrero.
Alyssa Martinez.
Cristal Villegas.
Destiny Berlanga.
Ryan Quinn.
Gabriel Martinez.
Michael Morales.
Rafael Rodriguez.
Anthony Barragan.
Kevin Gonzalez.
Jacob Zazueta.
Arturo Garcia.
Jolene Ebley.
Christian Hernandez.
Diego Duran.
Salvador Garcia.
Shayla Gonzalez.
Ethan Mariscal.
Valerie Hernandez.
Juliana Macias.
Jasmine Flores.
Guadalupe Gallegos.
Brianna Huitrón.
Jasmine Prado.
Alex Gonzalez.
Jadine Martinez.
Lucero Ocampo.
Jaime Ochoa.
Sandra Renteria.
Carrie Casares.
Catherine Celada.
Alessandro Vasquez.
Aaliyah Romero.
Giselle Cardona Osegueda.
Talia Romero.
Laura Rios.
Tyler Onofre.
Ashley Morales.
Omar Estrada.
Jocelyn Larios Colon.
Kimberly Lobos.
Juan Martinez.
Eliana Rivera.
Saul Cabrera.
Jacob Rebolledo.
Giovanni Manzon.
Julian Gomez.
Christian Palacios.
Anthony Ceja.
Eduardo Ramirez.
Cesar Guerrero.
Edgar Bentacourt.
Jonathan Machado.
Jimmy Lopez.
Michael Franco.
Gerardo Rivera Sanchez.
Arturo de la Rosa.
Agustín Romero.
Gerardo Herrera Ahumada.
Jesús Vázquez.
Kimberly Ramírez.
Jorge Pérez.
Abel Leyva.
Julio Coronel.
Kevin Ramirez Sanchez.
Steve Madueña.
Nathan Garcia.
Angel Torres.
Jesus Guzman.
Andres Romo.
Renato Chavez.
Jamie Rosales.
Jeffrey Diaz.
Alia Toledo Rico.
Brian Montes.
María Antonia Pantoja.
Desiree Lozano.
Natalie Ramos Fausto.
Brianna Casas.
Valeria Martínez Sandoval.
Cassandra González Portillo.
Alexis Cornejo.
Azucena Guzmán Carrillo.
Lisbeth López Sotelo.
Daniel Ramírez.
Esmeralda Guillén.
Juliana Carvajal.
Allison Bautista.
Kaylin Tinoco.
Gisela Castillo.
Briseida Sandoval.
Nirvana García.
Ixeana Rodríguez.
Kimberly Arana.
Amadeus Cardoso.
Diana Valdovinos.
Ingrid Galdames.
Derek Quitron.
Angel Sanchez.
Alondra Garcia.
Irving Perez.
Christopher Reyes.
Jesus Gavina.
Saul Saucedo.
Yanitza Garibo.
Samantha Reyes.
Vanessa Quesada.
Maylene Padilla.
Tenia Posada.
Marquez Ramirez.
Quetzalli Aparo.
Carlos Menendez.
Samantha Lopez.
Aaron Alvarez.
Giselle Hickman.
Javier Lima.
Monica Ungo.
Manuel Jimenez.
Axel Monches.
Joseph Peña.
Jewel Contreras.
Jose Arana.
Ashley Dimara Gonzalez.
Victor Ibanez.
Jackie Orozco Beja.
Julian Regadas.
Natalie Rodriguez.
Angel Aguilar.
It's baby Angelito.
Juliana Iniguez Garcia.
Jessandra Martinez.
Abraham Vivas Aguirre.
Lorena Messinas.
Axel Nevarez.
Ashlyn Ventura.
Pedro Arias.
Daniel Lopez.
Jacob Cardenas.
Ismael de la Cruz Maldonado.
Mark Escamilla.
Eduardo Rivera Sánchez.
Luis Carrillo.
Ángel Cruz.
Craven Cerezo.
Kevin Sánchez.
Daniel Cervantes.
Jordan Lasso.
Priscilla Moraga Lara.
Giovanni Huerta.
Jeremy Noemi Mesa Flores.
Ramon Lopez.
Nadine Rodriguez.
Catherine Silva.
Viviana Quintero.
Allison Cortez.
Vanessa Villagomez Espinosa.
Brian González.
Miranda Arriaga.
Eri Hernández.
Abraham De Anda.
Ángel Gallardo.
Ari Ruiz.
Juan Camarena.
Diego Romero.
Ángel Uriel Valdovinos.
Jesús López.
Amber Uridia Valdovino.
Kevin Mendez Garcia.
Brian Rocha.
Andrew Ponce.
Luis Villalobos.
Edward Weber.
Cesar Espinosa.
Joel Montoya.
Robert McClinton.
Benjamin Galindo.
Kevin Calderon.
Ulises Melendez.
Kenneth Rivera.
Sebastian Olivares.
Cecilia Flores.
Joshua Salazar.
Lisa Espinosa.
Denise Diaz.
Evelyn Abarca.
Gloria Andrade.
Araceli Hernandez.
Azaneth Barrera.
Edgar Ahumada.
Cristina Pizarro.
Andres Campos.
Jaylene Velasco.
Mario Zavala.
Juan Perez.
Leslie Madrigal.
Anthony Obeso.
Yareli Hernandez.
Oseas Castro.
Andrea Heraldes.
Luis García.
Viridiana Gutiérrez.
Samuel Torres.
Lupita Saraí Contreras Rodríguez.
Evelyn Preciado.
Jessica Soto.
Abigail Preciado.
Andrea Camila Zárate Guerrero.
Allison Rodriguez Melendez.
Ashley Martinez.
Karina Sanchez.
Emily Ibáñez.
Vianey Espinosa.
Vanessa Benitez.
King Parker.
María del Carmen Solito.
Samantha del Río. Samantha Murillo.
Shelly Gandara.
Victor Chavez.
Caitlin Valdovinos.
David De Anda.
Perla Igareda.
Armando Rivera Jr.
Ruby Villalbazo.
Ashley Garcia.
Selene Sanchez.
Marlene Sanchez.
Marisol Perez.
Julissa Reynaga.
Daisy Niebla.
Stephanie Uriostegui.
Leslie Marie.
Victoria Mares.
Jennifer Flores.
Mabel Cervantes.
Jasmine Espinosa Muñoz.
Aaron Mancilla.
Leslie Martinez.
Damian Aquino.
Rachel Jimenez.
Dayanara Andrade Barón.
Michelle Sarai Perez.
Delta Quiñones.
Jade Ceja.
Angel Gabriel Rodriguez. Noah Robles. David Gomez. Marisol García. Cindy León. Alexis Hernandez. Oscar Mendoza. Kit Kat. Chelsea Hernandez. Esmeralda Suarez. Camila Garey. Everardo Velázquez. Julian Hernandez. Danny Covarrubias. Silvia Arriaga. Alberto Torres. Raymond Larios. Alexander Soto Jara.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Congratulations to all of our seniors. Before we complete our ceremony today, we have two more important items to complete. First, the singing of our school's alma mater and a traditional tassel ceremony. Here to lead us in these two activities is our senior class president, Jasmine Castellanos.
Hello, my name is Jasmine Castellanos, and I am the Firebaugh High School Senior Class President. Please join me in welcoming the Firebaugh High School Band under the direction of Ms. Karen Mercado as they play our alma mater.
Thank you.
Members of the class of 2023, please stand. At this time, I ask that you move your tassel from the right side to the left side of your cap. This action signifies that you are now a graduate of Firebaugh High School. Congratulations, Firebaugh High School Falcon alumni.
Thank you, seniors. Thank you, Falcon alumni. Thank you. Congratulations to all of you and your families, parents, guests, and faculty members. I am pleased to present to you the Marco Antonio Firebaugh High School Class of 2023.
Hope when you take that jump.
Please, students, be ready to exit out the back. Please return to your seat. Please, students, return to your seat. We appreciate the enthusiasm, but please return back to your seat.
Open the crowd screams out.
Thank you. We really appreciate it. We really appreciate it.
Hope if everybody runs, you choose.
We're going to exit out the back. As we practice,
hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad.
Thank you.
The only way you can know.
Students and parents, diplomas are available for pickup at Firebaugh High School on Thursday, 1 o'clock. Students and parents, diplomas are available at the high school Thursday, 1 o'clock.
Hope when the moment comes, you'll say, I swear I live. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up. And when that sun goes down, hope you raise your cup. Oh, I wish that I could witness all your joy and all your pain. But until my moment comes, I'll say, I lived. I swear.